their boxing skills. And as soon as, here we go, here's Dr. Friedlander. All right, Smitty, are we ready?
Don't raise up.
Hey, hey!
All right, introducing our young ladies boxing out of the red corner, representing Southside Boxing Club from Lincoln, Nebraska. Go. Jill Hayes! And her opponent, boxing out of the blue corner, representing the Missouri State University Boxing Club. Give it up for Bethany Rocha.
You know you got about two, right?
Can I have some?
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go get one for Joe Tite.
What?
Give it to Joe Tite.
I'll share it with Joe Tite.
There we go.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Stop.
Get it here. Here, go get two of them. Because Devin is sharing with both of his legs.
One, two. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
Give it up for these young women. Three rounds of competitive boxing. In a very close competitive decision, the judges have come to the decision, and your winner in the red corner, Jill Hesse from Southside Boxing in Lincoln, Nebraska. Good job, women.
Very, very nice fight.
That was a good fight. Thank you.